All right, can't have a song 5 seconds. We got Simple Production lining up for our peanut butter.
And Rosie, it's something
to say. Puppy Wiz is being called already. Can't get a blocker in front of the box. The word is out, but it sure is the pass. Ooh, he's got, I don't know what happened there. Looks like a clockwise walking down to his tire skater. And the skater is down. Uh-oh. Not good to see this in the first period, in the first game. Get ready to start the second half. One blocker is 10 minutes. Going to the last one. Oh, get a football on that field, bro. All right, so even though Simon wants to go to pass, can't have gone to Pelly Box for Peanut Butter. Three points in the Peanut Butter Box, it's all good on. And that puts the Peanut Trouble at seven. All right, that's a big decision. Now, Mark, so far, Tom, you're going to be a little bit of a lead. Tom, you're going to be a little bit of a lead. Tom, you're going to be a little bit of a lead. Tom, you're going to be a little bit of a lead.
Now, some of you may know
Scott Marks
as her former dirty man, Atomic.
I don't know that name anymore. I'm not Scott Marks. That's what I was told.
He's
now released from the prison. That's my job. Oh, Keith Martin waits until the very last second until her blocker was hit. That may be worth it, the tech
touch.
We're going to get a rematch in first. We have Simple Production against Rosie. Full 5-on-5 dirty on the track. It's a mashed up hat in the pit line. Simple Production is out. Four lead games in a row for Peanut Double. Ooh, and someone takes a roll there. That was Rosie getting rolled. I didn't see you hit her. Simple Production now the front. Trying to get past another blocker on the first forward pass. Ooh, big hit. Megan Muffin taking out Rosie. Rosie is that she is able to back because of the other blockers as well. Look at it, really physical out there. Chris Trapper looking up and working with a few strong and who from Ben and Jordan. None other than who. And it goes in his final out. And Dennis Brewer on a third pass and quickly calls it off. 4-5, ball, 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 ball,
ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball, ball,
and now just a quick pass standing for Peanut Butter and Double Bruising. Double Bruising. First lead game call for the Sirens. She is the rookie this year. This is her first year of Oliver. Double Bruising calls it for 4-0 for the Sirens.
Cut.
My dear, he's got a big one in camera. It's going to be stuck on 5 hours for 8 to do. Only two blockers on the track to John, but this is going to be doing okay with that.
Carmoudier is going to the same to the
well, here comes Sampa and Supernova and Siren Skater.
We've got Corey Mott.
And... All right, Sampa and Supernova. So, you are getting fired from the roster here. So, Tarantino calls it off. Looks like two or three points of this one to Sampa. Three! Look at Mott lining up for Venus, brother. Look at Major popping around. She's getting excited. What is she known for? Is an elaborate facial makeup that she wears for her game. Blocking out of bounds penalty on somebody. Guessing on Mr. Muffin, blocking out of bounds penalty. With the power game on the field, he's not in. Seems like another lead. There's not lead. Lead came on not alerted. So we're going to go to 40 minutes. Keith Hughes taking Mega Matrix, not bad, pulling her back, and Mega Muffin lands his attack from the penalty box. East Jammer drilling with a four roll in front of him, neither Jammer has any progress whatsoever. Ooh, a four pass, Mega Muffin! Here's the production of our new Jammer for Stephen Kelly, those better players are passing, what a nice play! Pass that star right over all those blockers. That your major staying man, double star pass. Yeah, he's down to baseline. Daniel Jackson was standing against Tim Jackson. Tim Jackson got a four-arm penalty. This is one of the top of the game, knocking it out.
And that seems like that's what we're going to talk about.
Oh, it looks like the Sirens are going to start with a power game to start the next game. So Daniel Jackson is on a scoring pass, but could not put that hat on. So after all that nonsense, we have 4 points for the Sirens. And now Rosie is getting in there, picking up and starting in the penalty box. Now that Rosie's already got a new camera. Okay. Double freezing, but Pinky is still here. It's a pass. number. After the bout, we are all going to go to the old-time gathering. All of our podcast covers. 5-4-1 Macy's of all around. It looks like Metro and Matrix with the lead. If you guys haven't been long enough yet, we'll make it longer and more fun.
I figured, hey, I have been up since 4 7 a.m. and have been working here all day, and I am still going to go out and get my dance on.
Pass is a big hit, knocked out with the Matrix, but you guys are not able to stay in that. Probably getting the quick to come about again. 3 penalties in this one outing.
Thank you.
A huge slam and save in the middle of that. And no idea what's going on, so people are hitting each other. Oh, looks like that crackdown is not going to be easy to build up losing. And we think that in case of Bula coming back. She didn't see Bula going back for sure on the line. The power going up against the Bula double. So wow, it's a favorite in this position.
Yeah, let's see.
Back up, Benji!
We're going to take the hit for a little stand up right in the room. Quick hand is stopping and breaking on the outside. I'll tell you one issue. No time to get him. Dancing around. That's one great hand. Many blockers going to the box for both teams right now. Cass calls out the penalty. We've got three Tony blockers and one Queen City blocker.
So you
got a Samuel Jackson lining up against physical production in this next game, and a very, very late pass. Three and one. Only four blockers total.
And very rare that you get to see one only blocker on this track.
I've got to be in the back of the game, very late position to be in, too.
They get there. One is the only defender.
You know, and Dirty Pooh could be as bad as one. Let's be honest.
That is true. Although
you
get a little more track.
Go ahead. Four, five, I don't.
Slam made easy work of that pass.
Looks like they're going long in this game. Yeah, I know all the teams in the last five to tie it after a long, long day in all these games.
Absolutely. I mean, this is very much about endurance at this point.
Yeah. Also, sometimes you want to go long, you want to get your blockers out of the box. So,
and that's our matrix for CCRD.
Small trying to go behind that guy. It's knocked out, and Jeremy calls it a quick track penalty. It's taking another power jam for the Sirens. Who's going to the box?
Who?
Who is going to the box? Yeah, who? And grand slam for the Blazers.
It never gets old.
No, never does. Big swing by Luka Muzzin, but he's too far away to be able to catch the Blazers. The star is coming down on the track, looking for an opportunity. Look at Rupert Stones run right into who? Rupert Stones and Doc. Calls it off after one strike.
She is mad about it. Charlie has a pretty deep roster as far as game goes.
Yeah. Still a contact on the line there, that chaos, but this is getting her to be a result, but she's got a hook on the left side. She's got time to wait. Rosie's out, just a lot out of her. Rosie's got that lead hammer. The two starting knockers heading for the box here. Looks like Phoenix Hunter is going to want to try and push this back forward to get her point. 0-0. Looks like that. And that's the end of the first half, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to turn on your mentor, this is the last time you do it. But he passed, and he's through first, and leads him into the field of trouble.
All right, the Sirens pivot is heading to the box.
They have one blocker on the clock right now. Pass all the way through the grand plan. The big salami.
I was going to say, Courtney and I are a little bit happy at this
point. Welcome to Switzerland. And we're really good, though. We still have an after party to get through anyway. So.
The after party at Almost is not to be missed.
And I know Ace is a serious opponent when it comes to winning.
All skaters are on the track.
Whoa. What?
Plantation and Emma getting in real trouble. After they got a 14-point game, by the way, if we were trying to gather through.
We've got Sigourney Cleaver trying to fight up against those
time
blockers.
We're seeing her getting about she even has a chest. There's four big bodies in front of her face right now. That's hard to get through. Yeah, right?
The sirens.
Oh! Barry getting caught on the cut. Hey, little power jam.
I think we might have to start drinking every time the time jammer goes to the box. I can't see past.
The sirens jammer is still yet to get out. Stop it to the start pass for Simon Jackson. No lead jammer. We're going 2 minutes in this game. Yeah.
Really, luckily they only have less than 40 seconds left, so.
This is a little bit of a game, I think, yeah.
Why not at this point?
We'll need a procedure penalty. We have another power jam. Did you know every time a siren jammer goes to the box and ends up at the ring?
There were a lot of angels made tonight.
Yes, there was a lot of angels in the sky. This is going to be a power start for the sirens. Yeah, people are trying to make a block here up in the front here. One of the blockers is getting pulled away. These people are getting pulled away. Oh, looks like that. Using her to stay in bounds and come in at speed to try and sneak in a point and get that 1 point. He's got a lot of production now for Sirens, so quick round with a quick lead over the record for pass the star, or not pass the star, I don't know if they're going to pass it or not. Not pass it. Still has it, okay. But not before Spike Kale gave it a great win at the peanut level. Looks like we're a lot of first round skaters.
Here's a pretty long tenured skater with
Keith Hughes. Absolutely, she's going out for many, many years.
He actually joined the league at the same time I did. We both had tryouts together.
Oh,
cool. And that was 2010.
I go for that. Okay, I might stop being a fan of the table time too.
He missed a fucking chimney there. And I love it so bad.
We have
Lady Kaboom in the panel looking at that fence right now.
Their roster was a bit shorter than the
Raptors. Gotcha. One time on 11 players left right now, is that correct? Now it's over and out. Oh, we have another player in the final attack. But they still get lead, and they have to go off, so... We're still coming up to lead, it's not gonna... Lady Kaboom, big fan of the power box, waiting for her to get dismissed. So she's still having fun. Now the line will be in second power box, so I'll come back penalty. We have a 4-3 pass advantage for Phil Trouble. Because we can't get past those three blockers though. 4-3 doesn't mean 4-easy. Three blockers are still hard to get past. We got a grand slam. Yet another grand slam. And so that's 4-5. That's a big hit right there. Nope. Back block by the issue to Rosie. That's gonna end her league championship. We're gonna go to the 4 minutes, which isn't a whole lot of time left. We'll see a payoff now down the scoring pass, if she can capitalize on this. Also, a part of the bunker that she set down, she may have to start the next game in the penalty box as well. I don't know how much time she has left.
She's gonna start in the box for about 3 seconds to get the rest of her penalty.
So it looks like Tina Trouble will make it to the next 8 of 2012 here, ladies and gentlemen. 5 years ahead. Give it to Trouble. Tina Trouble plays off. What a match. Lead here with the Tina Trouble. Rosie's still out. Oh, there was a prize for those jammer penalties in the match. Jammer penalties,
there must be something
for someone. Yeah, this could be the most I've ever seen.
You know, here's the thing about both teams' defenses are so strong this game, but it's
still...
Absolutely. So egregious right now.
Yeah, and if you don't
have
a jammer on the track, you cannot.
You can get a big penalty in the box. Nothing special happens there, but it's kind of nice.
Mecha Matrix is trying to get through that pass. And she has the designation of having visited Chernobyl in the disaster exclusion zone in the Ukraine.
He is a rookie with CCRG this year, similar from the Niagara girls over in Canada. Looks like a grand slam for Mecha Matrix. He's going to come to us today. Oh, her great party as well. Balls are off, the mark is pulling in, but not in a net point for 44 Wilson.
And a 4-0 on that left pass for Mecha Matrix.
And the Sirens have hit the double center mark. We can't get one of the inside. Quick re-entry. I think for the first time tonight, did not get a cut that time, so I think they got a game.
Yeah, it's just a second family, but I have to say it's probably chaos and then one of the most classical cameras tonight for the time.
You're going to be crazy, so yeah.
Amazingly enough, went to a wedding tonight and still came back to the wedding.
right in that lane, all fancy with it. Crazy person, you're not a crazy person. Silver lead championship as of yet. Still 5-on-5 and everyone is struggling. The pass, first one out. Big dinner as a deal couple. Looks like a star pass in the clip. Based on the Nick Nugget hat, by Stavahat. Let's take out Nick Nugget, no house style for the summer. Nick Nugget.
It's pronounced Nick
Nugget. You didn't write that name yet, did I?
Yeah, all right. We totally missed it earlier.
Somehow she was one of the skaters that got missed.
She flies out of the way. All right, 5 points and 3 points on the board. The chaos.
They're wearing the wrong size.
I've heard it.
It is amazing.
But
there's like Albert math that needs to happen.
We need to all sleep moving. Well, Cleaver has lead, fighting against those blockers in the back. Player football fighting those blockers in the front. Sirens trying to stay on the path. Out of play, fired and called. They were eventually out. And we were first to call it with.
Had a line against Sin.
Lady Kaboom is all over the community's camera. I see so many things to get out.
Jam comes to an end.
You know, a fun fact about the Siren Sports by Brawling, he is an expert dancer.
Let's give it up to all the skaters here tonight. Here we go, last dance. Up here, all of the fans. Let's cheer for your favorite team. We're going to clean it and lay down. Bring that back. Get the ball through it.